Hey, this is Jen Witkowski with Cruising the Carolinas. Today we're here at D&A Custom Detailing with Dale. Dale, would you tell me a little bit about your shop?
Well, my shop started in the year 2000. You know, I've been retired since 94. You know, but I'm not the type of person who is used to just sitting around. I needed wanted something to do, something to be into. And he got me into it, actually, and it's where I've been ever since. So, you know, the passion is there. That's 12 years. We started in Wrightsboro in a two-bay shop, and been doing details ever since.
Now, what kind of vehicles do you guys do?
We do them all. Cars, trucks, boats, RVs, basically everything that's out there, we do.
What's the most interesting vehicle that you guys have had through the shop?
Oh, we've had some antiques in here, which was really interesting to work on, because you really have to go through everything. I mean, you go through everything on every car if you do a full detail on them. But the antiques are, you know, they're worth working on. After it's done and you stand up on the side and look at them, you know, they seem to worth more than the newer cars that are out there.
Wow. So how can someone find your store if they want to come in and bring their auto to be detailed?
Well, it's easy. We're very easy to find. You go north on Market, you make a left on Green Meadows, which is next to the Bruce Governor store, make a right on Windmill Way, and we are 6427 Windmill Way on the left. The detail has already built up to where, you know, the customers are there. And as long as we keep doing what we are doing, you know, I think we have loyal customers that always will be there.
Most people will treat their cars like human beings, so they want to, they have an option whether they want hand wax or machine wax, where you put the wax on with the buffer, take it off with the buffer, or you can put it on hand and take it off with the buffer, or you can just put it on with the hand, take it off with the hand. And it's just like, you know, treating your woman out to a day at the spa, whereas you want to make sure she get all the pedicure and the fingernails done and the hair done and a massage, you know, nice hand massage, or you just throw her in the whirlpool and let the whirlpool do it, which is more like a machine massage. So I usually give my customers an option. Do you want hand wax or machine wax?
And then what other things do you have going on in the shop, and what do you do in your spare time?
My spare time, I dabble in music. I love music. At age 14, I've had a hit record in Trinidad that, you know, people here in the United States might not know of, but if you type it in on the internet, it still comes up.
Yeah.
Which was, you know, back in the 67, 68. The name of the song was Oh Lord, Why Lord by the Lunatics.
So now are you just doing local artists, or how are you working that?
Well, we do local artists, basically, because, you know, I'm still trying to build a fan base and get my music out there. So it's basically local for now.
Now, what kind of music are you guys doing?
Reggae, calypso. We do a lot of Caribbean bass, you know, rhythms, R&B, and jazz.
Now, what are there any producers or artists that you're working with now that we would know of?
Well, I have Cyber Ras, I have Tony Dredd. We work with them. We work with Carl, who also plays the keyboard with the same band, Cyber Ras, and all the. Actually, it's a group, you know, that sticks together on everything.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, one group plays the music for a lot of other guys. That's what we do.
So you kind of have like a house band that goes through all
yes.
the projects.
Yes. What I got is a one-man deal back here. I sort of arrange, produce, and do my own thing. My brother, who lives in Trinidad and Tobago right now, has his own studio, and we are combining to do a CD coming next year. Yo, you want to hear some of it? This is a Christmas song that I'm working on.
So would you say music is your passion or the autos are your passion?
Music. Music. Auto detailing, you know, is something that I got into because of the influence of someone else. And it just happened to blossom in a way that I'm still into it.
So what is your five-year plan now?
Five-year plans from now, my son-in-law and somebody else will probably be running this shop, and I'll be dedicated to only music.
Very cool. Well, thank you very much for having us today, and we definitely want to thank you for the wonderful job you did on the 2008 Saturn Sky, too.
You guys are most welcome.
They're now very beautiful, and it's definitely a reflection of the good work you guys put into everything.
That's right. You know, we take it serious here, and I like letting our customers know that, and of course they too, because, you know, we've been around for a while, 12 years, of course. So we thank you guys, you know, for giving us the opportunity to do this.
Thank you.